Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
The only thing redeeming about the repair drone is that it lasted for like 2 minutes. So it was good for like repairing between fights for free. It's like a mineral saving measure.
Not enough minerals.
But its in-fight capability to repair was a joke. It was like so terrible. It never made an impact
not
on a fight.
Minerals.
Even if you threw down like 20 repair drones of mass battlecruiser. It's one of those things you would never be able to balance either. Because if you made it useful enough to actually be good in fights later in the game, then it would be like way OP at the start. It would be like shield battery rushes. Only the shield battery can be placed anywhere you want instantaneously. It was a brief moment in time. It was to appease all those Starkov players who wanted the Raven to be the science vessel.
Not enough minerals.
I'm winning that fight. Score one kill for the supply depot.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough minerals.
Was I seriously shooting my... I was shooting my barracks that whole time. So thrown off my game right now. I haven't even started my factory yet.
Insufficient Vespene gas.
He's got one base. think we're gonna have to try to survive with a siege tank. Not sure how it's gonna be possible, but we'll give it a shot. No, I take it back. Every time I do a siege tank, I regret it. So we're not doing a siege tank.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Are you kidding me? Supply block?
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Mineral field. Not enough minerals.
Are definitely behind at this point.
Not enough minerals. Our SCVs are under attack. Our SCVs are under attack. Insufficient Vespine gas.
The question is, how far behind am I? He is double scanned, which makes me think he has a lot of command centers. So, I think the answer is a lot.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Additional supply. Not enough energy. Our SCVs are under attack. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Insufficient rescue gas. Not enough energy. Base is under attack.
I mean, he dived on my base. That's usually kind of a desperate thing.
Base is under attack. Our SCVs are under attack. Command center upgrade complete. Your forces are under attack. Add-on complete. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Base is under attack. Add-on complete. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Not enough. Base is under attack. Insufficient Vespene gas. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals. Research complete.
This vessel requires assistance.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted. Insufficient Vespin gas. Insufficient Vespin gas. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Your forces are under attack. Not enough minerals. Your forces are under attack.
Go counterattack.
Vespin geyser exhausted. Not enough minerals. Your forces are under attack. Command base is under attack. Vespin geyser exhausted. Your forces are under attack. Insufficient Vespin geyser exhausted. Unacceptable landing. Insufficient Vespin gas. Forces are under attack.
Totally hacked this base too. I always forget this forward base exists.
Your forces are under attack.
I can't build here.
Your forces are under attack.
See if we can find a theme in this chat log here.
Command center upgrade complete.
I think Zay's well mannered. Look at that GLHF. Good guy. So I guess we weren't as far behind as I thought. The one thing that gave me hope is when he dove into my main base with a bunch of medevacs. I'm like, that seems like he's still being aggressive if he's going to do that. So maybe he wasn't expanding a lot.
Quoth the raven, nevermore.
I'm glad they didn't make the siege tank at the front.
3 month anniversary, more like 10-year anniversary since you base started VODs.
You wrote that correctly. Why can't that thing speak for all?
Such magics. Doing the Haxer doc in CANNTQ win versus hacker.
Thanks, Long Tang and the Steve. I forgot about the magic hacks. He said a few times. Yeah, I mean, I can't even see his siege tanks. You can see them, then you can click on them. And then you can see the range of the siege tank, and then you, if I had a siege tank, I could put one here. And as long as he doesn't have vision, I can shoot his tank, but he can't shoot back. But he has the vision, he has the air control, he has a superior siege tank count. I think making a siege tank would just mean I'd have one less Raven. And as much as it sucks to have to repair for 5 minutes when you don't have, when you're trying to tech towards ravens, I think it's better than just dying. Alright, so let's see how we're doing at this point. This is when I thought he kind of took the lead. And he has. He's got a third base. His worker count sucks, though. How do you only have 40 workers at the 10-minute mark? Even if you're expanding late, you should have at least 50. Like, he's killed 15 of my workers, and he's 6 behind. And that's with an extra command center. Still in 3 base, still with a terrible worker count, not making any. Oh, he almost lost a medevac on the way in. He's making workers again. He did clear out all the workers in my main, so he has a worker lead now, but it's already too late. He's already lost the game at this point. He didn't establish a lead, he has no tech. And he's just massing Vikings to send to their death. Once I get Widow Mine presence. Yeah, snuck some Widow Mines into his reinforcement path. More than triple the units lost. He was like spamming command centers at the end of the game too. It's like, I'm dying, I'm dying. Let me spend all my money on command centers.